Got the whip stuffed up, baseball stuff. Today, you got Coach Andre, Coach Always Putting in Work, and you got Coach Avery.
How we doing, baby?
Yep. Getting back to the kids, we gotta get back to where we came from.
Exactly. Oh, no, you're not from here. Go ahead, say it again.
Today, we're giving back to the kids.
Feel me?
Bring what we...
My bad. Go ahead.
Today, we're giving back to the kids, and, you know, making baseball happy. Mm-hmm.
So we're going to show the kids how to bat flip. My shortstop, I'm going to need to do some cartwheels and stuff, some backflips, like some Ozzie Smith. Like Avery said, you know what I mean? Got to give back to the kids. The youth is the future, so y'all tune in, y'all enjoy.
Good morning.
It's a new day, a new 24 hours, and another opportunity to make today better than yesterday. Whether today is the beginning of something new or another challenging day of staying consistent, today is the most important day of your life, and you should treat it that way. It all starts with a goal. What is your goal? What's your motivation? What's your plan? Once all three of those questions are answered, you got yourself some progress. Speaking of progress, here I go right here, hitting the sauna to make sure my body is warm before I start stretching it. Veins going crazy. Once I'm out the sauna, it's to the workout. AMRAP pull-ups, RDLs, both legs. Then I put 155 on the bar to get some lunges in. 10 reps each leg. Then I grab some dumbbells for some dumbbell flies. Working on my back. Then I keep some dumbbells and hit some curls for my biceps, because who don't like biceps? Last upper body workout of the day is tricep pull-downs. This is one of the many ways you can work out your triceps. Finishing up with some calf raises. After calf raises, I do abs. Abs are the hardest workout for me, so I save it for the last. Not video here, but I'm always putting in work, and you should too.
Look at him, all that gym time paying off. That boy's strong.
Right here, thumbnail.
3, 2, 1. Look at this dude, Dave.
Good job. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come up. Up. Let me see your eyes.
Close to each other. Now we're gonna go straight down. Hands touching the ground if you can. There we go. Good job. Go looking up.
Good hit. Run. Go. Nice hit, Kai. Keep running. Go. All the way, Kai. Yeah.
All right, y'all. So that's a wrap. We had a good day with the kids, man. Me and my boy Avery.
Yes, sir.
How'd you feel about today, man?
It was good, man. Giving back to the kids and teaching them everything we knew and just giving back to the younger community.
Yeah, for me, it's really indescribable. It's a indescribable feeling, like, unless you actually do it. Little piece of advice for anyone: if you're great at what you do, or you have a lot of experience in what you do, give it back. Give the knowledge back to the youngins, because the youngins are the future. So yeah, I just want to give y'all a little piece of that information. Yeah, shoot, we out.